9:54, Israel warplanes bombarded dozens of targets in Lebanon just before dawn in what the IDF says was a preemptive attack against Hezbollah. Soon after, the militants launched strikes of their own towards Israel in retaliation for the killing of a top military commander. The exchange is one of the largest yet after months of tension.
The NYPD is investigating after two officers shot and killed a man they say refused to drop a gun. This happened in East Harlem. Police responded outside of the Washington houses early this morning after receiving several 911 calls. When they got to the scene, officers demanded the 62-year-old man drop his weapon, but they say he ignored them and they opened fire. The man was taken to the hospital where he died. A gun was recovered from the scene.
Now to something that all of us who work overnight can get a little more of. Talking about sleep.
Yeah, hear that?
This morning there's a new study out that says working out in the evenings actually improves your sleep. Researchers in New Zealand monitored 28 women ages 18 to 40. They had them sit throughout the day, then take evening breaks with 3 minutes of spurts of exercise.
So this is interesting. Mm-hmm. Researchers found that the women who did resistance training in the evenings slept an average of 28 minutes longer. There are people that say if you work out later in the day, it'll affect your sleep and maybe get you too wired, too pumped to go to bed. But researchers believe this study will help some people switch up their pre-bedtime routines. And I'll tell you, I work out before I go to bed, and it does help me sleep.
You do before you go to bed?
Yeah, I pump some major iron. I can, like, bench the bar now.
Really?
That was all women. Didn't have men in that study, you know?
No, but you know what? I'm glad to see them doing a female-based study because I feel like most studies, and that's not even like me being but I feel like so many studies are always geared toward men, but women and men are built differently, and it's good to know that this helps women maybe sleep a little bit better.
Exactly.
Keep my, I guess, routine of bad sleep.
Yeah. And I'll sleep soundly because I benched the bar once.
And I'll start working out again.
Hey, you know what? Get outside and maybe just go for a nice, easy walk. I'm not even going to say jog because that sounds hard. But today's weather is going to be beautiful no matter what your plans are outside. Temperatures right now low to mid-70s. It feels really comfortable. It is noticeably more humid out there today. Highs in the mid-80s, but it's not the oppressive humidity that makes you want to stay inside. Mostly sunny to partly cloudy into this afternoon. Maybe a few spot showers, primarily north of the city. Anything that develops is in and out pretty quickly, so it's not plan-ruining rain by any means. Tonight, mainly clear and comfortable. Tomorrow, just as warm, but a little more humid. And the spot storms that develop tomorrow afternoon could be strong to severe. We are watching that potential. And you just got to remember, we're coming off such a quiet stretch here that we're not remembering that, some of those storms can drop the drenching downpours and gusty winds. So that potential is there tomorrow. Even hotter by Wednesday. We're near 90. So this is Mother Nature's reminder that we are still in summer, people. Yeah. Put that spice.
Yes.
On hold.
You tell them. Yeah. So what do we learn from Danny's forecast there, that she can lift 45 pounds but cannot jog?
I choose not to. It's not a cannot.
I know one thing you will be doing, all of us will be doing.
What?
Watching GMA tomorrow.
Oh, yes. Right.
It's a big morning. Sade, she's in on GMA tomorrow and Wednesday, so wake up with Sade. She'll be anchoring Monday and Tuesday along with the crew, all beginning at 7 a.m. She's going to have to work out before she goes to bed.
Yeah,
I know. But what a way to start the work week with Sade in the morning.
That'll be fun.
Thanks for joining us. Have a good one.
Let go of your butt.
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
We're ready.
We can't wait.
Showtime. I am a single mom with three kids. Helping the cops solve a murder is literally the easiest part of my day.
What is she supposed to do?
Spot the things my detectives miss.
Ta-da! Well, I'm not here to replace Dad, but it's time for me to do something for myself.
I'm ready to find the next love of my life.
The ship is heaven. It's your job to keep everybody alive.
I have a pulse.
Amanda was lying.
Why would somebody fake cancer?
Here we go.
What's going on, Papa Surfer Sands?
That's the one thing you don't want to miss.